literally built as an actor. Every blood test I've ever done has said that I'm like over